Hey, wait!
For a second.
Sure.
Somewhere private.
Okay. Didn't Hartman say anything?
I don't think he knew. And this morning, I woke up in the woods, and my arms were just all covered in this, like, red mud.
So what do you think happened? Making powder in your sleep?
No, I woke up in the woods.
Listen. Sometimes staying out here, it just gets into your head.
Well, I'm done with this story.
I know. Call me if you need anything.
Thanks.
You know, you're right. When you're done with your story, you really should go. Get back home. Clear your head.
That's why I came here, Al.
I think you should leave.
Mm-hmm.